Now up on top of Harquahala now. And we have a cloud moving in. So we're gonna get zero visibility here in a second. It's getting colder. Not sure what the temperature is, but it's pretty freaking cold now. Had to put the gloves on. It's the old historic area where people used to live up here. Looks like an old well.